What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here in Wichita Falls, Texas. What is this, the Best Western, or what is this?
The Quality Inn
with my assistant there, Mr. Mike Crow. You know Michael Crow from all the videos on the road. He holds the camera. Well, I went to one of the Walmarts here in Wichita Falls, and I grabbed a rack of this Bowman Platinum 2012 baseball. So we'll go ahead and rip that. Well, we're waiting for something good to come on the tube. Get a Coca-Cola background there. All right, let's see. This has three purple refractors and three four-card packs of platinum. So we'll do the purples first. There's Mike Olt on top. Taylor Lindsay. And Anthony Goss. So there's a purple and the Do Not Steal This Rack from Walmart insert. First pack. You guys know the first and second pack of product of this I opened this year. I got an autograph in each pack and probably won't repeat that. Jared Weaver, Josh Beckett, there's something pretty. Jameson Talley in an X-Fractor, I like that. Decoy and Mike Napoli, Texas Rangers. Alright, next pack. Got a David Ortiz on top. Bubba Starling. It's pretty nice. What's that? A die cut of Dan Uggla. First die cut I pulled. Those are sweet. And Richie Weeks. Alright, final pack of this rack. From Wichita Falls. Got a Felix Hernandez on top. A little King Felix action. A Noah Snydergaard. A gold of Justin Upton. A decoy and Cole Hamels. So, best card, I guess the die cut. And I like the Italian X-Fractor. And that Anthony goes. Pretty cool too. Stay thirsty, my friends.